Hello, travelers. Now, hopefully. Get this working.
The prince married a commoner, despite the king's wishes. The king called for a great crusade and made his son lead it. He used the prince's absence to banish the girl from the kingdom. But the king's plan failed when tragedy struck. His son was killed on the field of battle. In exile, the girl met the same fate while giving birth. Sadly, this is where the story ended. But a new one began. As the king mourned his powerlessness, burdened by the guilt of his own plotting, others used his vulnerability to expand their influence.
I haven't played this one yet.
This is how the story of the last great king
but
begins.
I do like the Star Wars with an object story type thing. I will have fun. Thank you. Rise to the throne. Yes, I play control.
You are hereby sentenced to death by hanging. To be carried out immediately. Alas, I should thank you, for tomorrow the kingdom will be ours.
That's a nice way to start a game. Shall I play the tutorial? Oh, it's fine.
Brother, you finally caught up with us. The king is still brooding over the failed hunt, and this holdup isn't improving his mood.
Why did the caravan stop? Has something happened?
The bridge has been raised. We tried shouting over to the other side, but there was no answer. Something is wrong.
Talk to the king, squires.
Oh, was the king there?
Well,
hello.
Ah, the Ulmer brothers, sons of my most trusted advisor.
Oh, goodness.
Finally, someone who can get this caravan moving. I promised the queen I'd arrive before sundown. I mustn't be late.
Don't worry, Your Majesty. We'll handle it.
How many stories of the trusted advisor have gone wrong?
Do you have any ideas, brother?
Let me get my gear and we can look around.
Here, take your sword.
Cheers. Find your way to the other side of the bridge. And here we go. Slide the symbol tokens to their matching slots. Select a token to move. To move it to an empty slot. Oh, yes, it's time. And so. Oh. orange, blue. That's meant to be yellow, red, pink. Okay, cool. So shuffle you around and then green at the end. Insect. Root and
yeah. You're still here? You don't want to keep the king waiting, do you?
South Gryffindor Overpass, estimated 839 AD. Okay, to the riverbank we go.
Come, help me turn the boat.
All right, but be careful with it. It looks really old.
It has a hole in it. We have to patch it up.
Of course we do.
I'll look around for something.
Fish tokens. Shall we find something around? Okie doke. Look, it's a squirrel. Now he's run away. This is where the king goes.
Oh, great job tying down that rope.
Well, I tied the knot tight. It couldn't have come undone on its own.
Someone doesn't want us to cross. Thank you. taken Naya's degree.
I've made this wooden board for the patch. Did you find anything?
Yes. Go. Return to the king.
Are he was shot in the back. And it seems not long ago.
Looks like everyone's gonna die in this one. Oh dear. Keys. It's generally handy.
It looks like an ambush. We must lower the bridge quickly.
Down, let's go. Oh no, we're too late.
The king is dead? I can't believe it. Who could have done this? What? Someone is trying to frame us.
No.
The king is dead? I can't believe it. Who could have done this?
Well, well. What do we have here? Two Kingslayers. We've caught you red-handed. Surrender now or die.
Randall and I are innocent, and you know it.
By drawing your sword, you just admitted to your crimes. Kill them! Once you're done, bring them to the castle. Or what's left of them.
Hey, what? Chase all the lines without pressing the same line twice. To match the engine.
The rest of the party will catch up soon. Oh, Patrick will surely put the blame on us. We should leave.
He set us up. We need to get out of here. And fast.
Oh, we must get to Father. He'll help us clear our names. I'll take the horse and throw them off track. You take the longer route through the village. Lay low. I'll wait for you at our home.
Sometimes later in school's village. Finally, I can see the capital. These guard routes, I can make a safe plan. I can plan a safe route to the city. Now I just need a map. Guess I'm looking for a map then. Randall, that's your family home.
You there! Watch the front entrance!
Nope.
The lie is already spreading.
Traitors are considered enemy of the crown. A hefty bounty is offered to any citizen who can prove information that leads to their arrest and eventual execution. Well, fun, thanks. Some further instructions around the docks. Well then. What's this scroll? And what's this? Once he's home alone, continue as planned. And don't forget to ransack the place. Dun, dun, dun. The pressure plays into the correct order to pull back the interlocking bolts. Thank you. shuffle.
Anna, no. He'll pay for this. I swear to you, an honest and loyal man like you didn't deserve such a fate. We will miss you, Father. Pay for this. I swear to you, Father.
Pieces mess up. My friend, the wheel of fate has started turning. It won't be long before they strike. I believe that the time has come. You must tell Randall the truth.
Yet we've always felt like brothers. He always treated us equally.
I know you love him as though he were your own blood, but this is the only way. He's but a boy. He's not ready for the burden such as this yet. But if what you say is true, I may not get a chance to do it myself. The royal lineage will help you explain it all to them. Until we meet again, my friend. Dun, dun, dun. Place portraits in the matching slots. Each portrait would move to the previous one to the next slot in line. Right, so you want to go that one first. That one.
you who deserves it, brother. I know you'll make Father proud.
Let it be known that on Saturday, February the 11th, 1009 AD, Rosa gave birth to Randall Harding, rightful heir to the throne, son of Thomas Harding, so witnessed by the seven Dukes of Griffinvale.
I knew I'd find you here sooner or later.
Oh no.
Funny how a piece of paper can end a life. But now, you know why your family will die today. You will answer for your crimes of plotting against the royal family and murdering the king. You are hereby sentenced to death by hanging, to be carried out immediately. Alas, I should thank you, for tomorrow the kingdom will be ours.
Not so fine.
Are you all right? Let me give you a hand.
Thank
not
the
dead.
Heavens, you're alive.
I was sure I was going to die. Who are you? Why did you save my life?
It's been far too long since we last met. You were but a boy. I'm a friend of your father's, Duke William Bennett. I came to see your father, but alas, I was too late.
Father left a note about Randall with your signature on it. Is it true? Is Randall the right?
You'll find the answers in your father's secret chamber. Here, take this.
No, yes or no. Just, you know, go off working out yourself. Dear William, since the night you brought Randall to me, I started gathering information to prove his heritage. It's locked behind the family frame. And the name? Frame?
He'll pay for this. I swear to you, Father.
When was I meant to be meeting that so-called brother of mine?
He'll pay for this. I swear to you, but...
Check the secret room. Is that the secret room? Mm-hmm. missing something? Some gold in a pot. Okay.
They'll pay for this. I swear to you, Father.
I wonder if I need to hand him something. Ah, there we go. That's what it is.
Randall's mother, Rose, passed away while giving birth. That night I took him with me, but I knew I could never raise him. There was only one person I knew I could trust, so I brought him to your father. Conveniently, you were being born at exactly that moment.
Oh dear.
This signed document is proof of Randall's heritage, but it isn't enough for the people, especially now your family has been framed for the murder.
Dun, dun, dun.
There's a legend about an enchanted crown worn by the first king of Griffinvale himself. That may be our only hope.
I see. Quest search for a magical crown.
Well done, Badrick. You got rid of all of our enemies.
Thank you, sister. I mean, queen. I'll take care of this one right away.
No, I want him to suffer. Take him to the tower. I'll meet you there.
They've captured Randall. They're taking him to the tower.
Then let us make haste. Close the gate. Try to find another way into the tower. I'll go and gather more information on the crown. I'll wait for you at the burial grounds. Good luck.
Okay. Well, I might leave this here for tonight. Do, do, do. Gracias. Welcome. Let's see if there's someone to read. Do.